programming a remote control with dip switches. First method, with a remote control in use. Programming tools needed. One screwdriver, a remote control in use. Open both new remote control and the remote control in use. Position the dip switches in the new remote control identically to their position in the remote control in use. Your new remote control is